In your whole life.
I love this church and the people that's here. I'm glad the Lord sent me this way, and I believe He's going to use me and help me, and my family's coming in.
Amen.
Yes, amen.
Has lost her keys, her notes. Thank God that she stepped out and starting to use the gift God has given her.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. You know you're on the right track when you're fighting opposition.
Because you are good to me.
sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I'm here because you are good, and I dance because you are good. You are good to me. Nothing and no one comes anywhere close to you. The earth and oceans deep only reflect this truth. And in my darkest night, you shine as bright as day. Your love amazes me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I want to scream it out from every mountaintop. Your goodness knows no bounds. Your goodness never stops. Your mercy follows me. Your kindness fills my life. Your love amazes me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because God, you're good, and I dance because God, you're good, and I shout because God, you're good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I want to scream it out from every mountaintop. Your goodness knows no bounds. Your goodness never stops. Your mercy follows me. Your kindness fills my life. Your love amazes me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I'm here because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. Nothing and no one comes anywhere close to you. The earth and oceans deep only reflect this truth. And in my darkest night, you shine as bright as day. Your love amazes me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because God, you're good, and I dance because God, you're good, and I shout because God, you're good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. Nothing and no one comes anywhere close to you. The earth and oceans deep only reflect this truth. And in my darkest night, you shine as bright as day. Your love amazes me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good, and I dance because you are good, and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. Yes, Lord, you are good. Thank you, Jesus. Just
good to you.
Let's just give him praise on credit for whatever you're going through this morning. Because he's good. Mercy and goodness will follow us all the days of our lives. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
I sing because you are good and I dance because you are good and I shout because you are good. You are good to me. I sing because you are good and I dance because you are good and I shout because you are good. You are good to me.
Songs because they mean something to me.
Amen.
How many believe he's in the midst today?
Amen.
He's here. Yes, he is.
praise. I worship you, yes, Father. I worship you. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. You are here, touching every heart. I worship you. Miracle worker,
He is a way maker, amen.
Jesus.
He's our Jehovah Jireh, amen.
Yes, our provider.
Praise the Lord.
Yes, He is, amen. He's the one we can count on, amen.
Thank you, Jesus. Derek, before we go any further, I would like for Sister Melinda to bring her paper up and sis in the back to come up. I feel the anointing of God in this house and believing for a great mighty miracle this morning. If you need prayer, we can pray for you. But you know, we need to believe when we pray that it's done. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you.
Read a couple of scriptures out. The first one's in Isaiah 14, verse 12. How art thou fallen from heaven, O Lucifer, son of the morning? How art thou cut down to the ground, which didst weaken the nations? For thou hast said in thine heart, I will ascend into heaven. I will exalt my throne upon the stars of God. I will sit also upon the mount of the congregation in the sides of the north. I will ascend above the heights of the clouds. I will be like the Most High. Yet thou shalt be brought down to hell, to the sides of the pit. They that see that shall narrowly look unto upon thee and consider thee, saying, Is this the man that made the earth to tremble and did shake kingdoms, that made the world as a wilderness to destroy the cities thereof, that opened not the house of the prisoners? The devil is just a little dog with no teeth. A little dog with no teeth.
And then in Revelations 19, and I saw, in Revelation 20, and I saw an angel come down from heaven having the key of the bottomless pit and a great chain in his hand. And he laid hold on the dragon, that old serpent, which is the devil, and Satan, and bound him 1,000 years, and cast him into the bottomless pit, and shut him up, and set a seal upon him. And he should deceive the nations no more till 1,000 years shall be fulfilled, and that he must be loosed a little season. The enemy's ultimate defeat is already guaranteed. The enemy is defeated by the cross. You know, by the blood, his name, and his word. That's the greatest gifts God's ever gave us. He gave us his name, his blood, and his word. And we can stand upon that. And I want to try to sing a song of When Jesus Passes By. Also got to read this right here. It's just a little something. Philippians 4:7. And the peace of God, which passes all understanding, shall keep your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. 1 John 2:17, and the word passeth away, and the lust thereof, but that doeth the will of God abideth forever. And then in 1 John 3:8, he that committeth the sin is of the devil, for the devil sinneth from the beginning. He sinned from the beginning. He's a liar. He's the father of all lies. For this purpose the Son of God was manifested, that he might destroy the works of the devil. You know, the devil was defeated. Anyone who wants to serve and follow him is not doing right. We need to pray for those people that serving the devil, wanting to follow him and live out there in the world. And then also, I inspire all y'all to get a notebook and put a date on it and make that your prayer list and write everyone's name on it that you can think of. Any needs, like I've got the church down and I've got everybody here down, my family. And pray over it every day. You don't have to say all their names. Just lay your hands on that prayer list and say, God, move in that prayer list. But I inspire all y'all, I challenge you to get a prayer list and get a time away in your house, an altar, to serve him and pray to him. Amen. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord.
They brought the blind to Jesus' side. Touch me now, I pray. So Jesus led him down out of town and touched his eyes that day. He said, I see men as trees walking. So Jesus touched him once again, and these blinded eyes receive their sight when Jesus passes by.
Hallelujah!
It always makes a difference when Jesus passes by. The devil trembles, the enemy flees when Jesus comes on the scene. He always shines a ray of light. The darkening clouds must fly. It always makes a difference when Jesus passes by. Lazarus was his name. His loved ones wept, for death had crept into their lives with pain. Oh, but someone sent a message, and soon Jesus did reply. And even death could have no power when Jesus passes by. safely when Jesus comes on the scene. He always shines a ray of light. The darkening clouds must fly. It always makes a difference when Jesus passes by.
Beside me with his arms wrapped around me and his love abiding in me. You know, I praise the Lord for that. I'm going to sing one more.
Test your love.
It reaches to the highest mountain and it flows to the lowest valley. It's the blood that gives me strength from day to day. And it will never lose its power. The blood that Jesus shed for me way back on Calvary, it was his blood that gives me strength from day to day. And it will never lose its power. Calms all my fears, dries all my tears. It was his blood that gives me strength from day to day. And it will never lose its power. For it reaches to the highest mountain.
Yes, it does.
And it flows to the lowest valley. It's the blood that gives me strength to go from day to day, and it will never lose its power. It will never lose its power.
Praise the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Give the Lord a big hand.
Yes, Lord.
Take this time to go ahead and take up this morning tithes and offering. If there be with. Raise the God is a good God.
Amen.
Appreciate what the Lord is doing here this morning. Amen.
Let's go to the Lord real quickly in a word of prayer. Father God, we thank you today, God, for that time of giving. God, that we can come into the storehouse and bring back unto you what rightfully yours, God. God, we just thank you for this opportunity, God. We ask you, God, to help us to be obedient in our giving and do as you'd have us to do, God. God, we'll praise and glorify you as we ask you to take this offering. Use it for the building of your kingdom. And we'll give you praise and glory and honor for it all. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen.
Touch the Lord.
How many know that God's a good God? Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. I'll tell you, amen, I'm excited about what God's doing here at New Life Heart to Heart Church.
Lord.
Amen.
Yes, Lord.
Light for you this morning, amen, to turn with me to the book of Psalms, very familiar scripture, Psalms 23. Amen? You know this starts off as says, the Lord is my shepherd. Amen. You know what the shepherd's to do? Amen. He's to watch over the sheep, to protect them, to lead, guide, and direct them. Amen. To make sure that they have proper nutrition to eat on, carry them in the path of righteousness. Amen. In a place to where they can grow. Amen. And spiritually, we are in His hands. Amen. If we're born again children of God, He wants to lead, guide, and direct you. Amen. He wants to be the one that you count on. Amen. So listen to what it says here. It says, the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for His name's sake. Amen. Why does He do it? For His name's sake. Amen. Who's it all about? It's about Him. Amen.